to receive from you, ready to hear what you have to speak to us, Lord. And Father, I ask that you would just move past my mind and open up the ears of my heart to hear your voice this morning. Yes. It is your voice that gives life. It is your voice that guides and leads us in this life. And I thank you for each heart here, Father. And we just join this morning in prayer for those who are not with us, for Pastor and the family, Father, that your protection, your guidance, your wisdom, your strength, and your joy are with them through this trip, Father. And we pray for all others that are not with us this morning. We ask that your Spirit touch them, remind them that you are life this morning. In the name of Jesus. And we give you all the praise and thanks. And we thank you for the opportunity to come here this morning, Father, and to sing praises to your name. Amen.
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 Shine the day, shine the night.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Glory, Jesus. Glorify you.
Stand who you are, Lord. We can't help but worship. We can't help but fall before you, Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise, thanks, and glory, and honor for all that you are.
Hallelujah.
Father, we just ask that you would open the eyes of our understanding, open the eyes of our heart to hear your voice, to see what you are doing in the earth, Lord. Jesus, you said, what I see my Father do, that I do. So I pray for eyes to see what you are doing, Lord. Let me look beyond what I am doing. Let me look beyond that, Father, and see what you are doing today with my breath, with my life, Lord. What do you want to do? Father, we just relinquish ourselves to you. We surrender ourselves to you afresh this morning. And Father, this morning as we prepare to receive your word, your eternal blessed word, heaven and earth will pass away, but your word will never pass away.
Amen.
That you would just give us ears to hear this morning. Give us hearts that burn within us by your voice, by your spirit in us, Father, that we might leave this place changed, Father, for your kingdom.
Yes.
We give you all the thanks and praise for this, Father, in Jesus' name, in Jesus' mighty name. And all the saints said, Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Praise the Lord.